Hi everyone, and welcome to this tutorial on how to upload your first document on Stuvia. So I've created a seller. I'm user sell notes online, and I want to sell my first document. So I go to sell, upload document, and I'm being asked for what I want to upload for. I want to upload for a course at a college or university, so I click on this one. I study at Virginia Commonwealth University, so I select my school from the list. And I've written notes for marketing 3-2. Zero. You can either select one from the list or you can add a new course if it doesn't exist yet. I will add the course. Right now I can add the file I've already written. I can drag and drop it into this area and it's being uploaded. Here it is. The next thing I do is agree with the terms and start providing information. The category I've written class notes. Are all classes covered? No. I've only written classes notes for class 1 to 5. The name of my professor is Dr. Martins. And yes, I want to upload or link my document to a book. The book is called International Marketing, which I can search for in this field. Books are being loaded and I see that the one that I've written it for can be selected. No, it's not completely covered. I've only written about chapter 1 to 8. I'm saving this information. Right now, I've provided the first information about my document. Second, I'm being asked about all the things about my course. So for example, I can give a course code. I can select a level. It was written in my junior year. Or I can also select an exam date. This is the most important step. If you select an exam date, all registered students in the database of Stuvia will be sent an email just before the exam with your notes. I save it. Next up is the most important part. All the information about my document. So what is it about? It's about international marketing. Advertising, marketing, and everything you can think of. I also can give my document a title, which I can either use the inspiration, class notes for international marketing, or I can write it myself. Right now, I will copy this text. Next, I can describe my document. These are my notes for classes 1 to 5. And I say it was written in English. Save and to the next step. I've provided document information, course information, a title and description, and now it's time to choose my price. I've put a lot of effort into this, so I think I will ask about $9.50 for it. Immediately, I see that every time I sell this document, I'm earning $6.16. I'm happy now, and I click Save and Publish. And that's it. The upload was successful, and right now it will take approximately 1 to 2 minutes before the document will show up on the platform. How do we see this? We go to uploads, and there is the list of all the uploads you've already created. So we just created these class notes, but I've already uploaded this before. A quick view into what will happen next is that every time you're successful, you will get an email saying, hey, your document is being sold. And documents that are being sold, the balance is immediately written onto your account. So on your wallet, you will see you've earned $4.76 on the previous sale. If you reach over $10, you can cash out and the money will be on your account the next Monday. Good luck selling your notes. See you on the next tutorial.